He needs to be engaged. He needs to have the ball in his hands. He needs to be needed. And that's the biggest thing for Paul George. When he's the guy offensively and he makes those clutch shots, it re-engages him defensively. And that drives him to be the best version of Paul George there is.
LeBron James at the line.